errors are clearly indicated with a change in screen color, along with a corresponding code in the bottom left corner. Here, you can see that our transmitter is displaying error code 60. The screen is turned red and the display is flashing, indicating that we are in alarm mode. Details on the error code can be seen by pressing the info button on the face of the transmitter. Further information and tips on fixing the issue can be found in the error messages section of the transmitter's manual. Error code 60 indicates a load error on one or both of the analog outputs. To remedy this error, we need to first ensure that a load is placed on both outputs. If only one of the outputs is being utilized, a jumper can be applied to the second output to rid this error on terminals 8 and 9. Please note that both outputs share terminal 9. Jumpers are included in the accessory bag which is shipped with the transmitter.